It's the day before I go out and take this epic adventure. Also, tomorrow you lovely people get the second episode of Bad Company 2, Story Strolling. Sorry that took so while to get out. I've been having some technical issues with my PC, with my laptop. For some reason, everything is taking up storage and I have like nothing on the computer, it feels like, but like somehow I'm using 250 gigabytes. I've installed antivirus software and I've changed my fucking browser and I don't know. It's weird. Today I've got a lot of not fun shit to do. I've got to pack, I've got to take money to the bank, I've got to work, I've got to not work out, unfortunately. Fortunately, because fuck, I burnt out like hell. I've only got about 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks, before the new season of Data Live drops. You'll be also get the new season of Konosuba and the Spice and Wolf remake, and the new season of Demon Slayer comes in May. Oh, we got some stacked ass shit coming. Not as stacked as this vlog is gonna be, which, by the way, the other vlog that I'm currently working on, which was from like 3 weeks ago, that is also having technical issues. Why? Like I said, my laptop is trying to think that it has way more storage than it does. I got convinced that like 4 gigs, yet it's somehow way too big. It's annoying. Very, very annoying. And all I want to do is upload the YouTube video to YouTube to be watched and to entertain you guys. But unfortunately, I do not get to do that. Alright. Let's inside. Don't trip and fall. Don't be a dum-dum. Don't fall down the stairs and give yourself a concussion. That would be dumb. Just gotta get there in an hour. Less than an hour. There's a truck coming. I'm staring face to face with the truck coon. I survived. Gotta hop on 64 and get out of here like a bat out of hell. 4, 70, do the stuff. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. Whew! That was a close call. But hey, I made it. Now comes, I don't know if this is the easy part or the hard part, but the next part. Gotta pack my clothes. Well, I gotta wash my clothes first. Gotta wash my uniforms and whatnot. Just stuff, things. Go home, pee. Gonna get some dinner. Then gotta try and sneak in like maybe 2-3 hours of sleep if I can before my flight. Cause I'm gonna be out of here at like 3:45 in the morning. I wanna be up and I wanna make sure that I'm like with it. And I've got some other administrative stuff to do for the summer. I'm so excited, I can't wait for you guys to see it. But obviously, I mean, see, not as excited as I am for you to see this fucking trip. Oh, it's gonna be so good. Yeah, let's go. Fuck yes, fuck yes, fuck yes. Yes. Okay, so I've got my laundry going. I did a few of the things that I needed to do. Now, I just need to get some dinner, need to let my laundry finish, and I can start packing. Oh, the pieces are coming together. The time is drawing near. The time is drawing near, my friends. And there is nobody in this world that is more hyped than me. Let's go! It's about 10:30 at night. I got everything all packed away except for my charging cables. Let's see what we can do. I've got
so many alarms set, it's not even funny. We got alarms out at the Wa fucking zoo. If I don't wake up, I'm going to commit seppuku. And I might even stay up just out of fear that I'm not going to wake up. This is going to be interesting. This is going to be very, very, very interesting. Let's hope that I remember to wake up. Otherwise, you're going to see me more panicked than you've ever seen me in your life. Which is not going to be a fun look.
Here we go. 2 a.m.
I'm gonna have to go. And it's taxi time. Coke in hand.
Got the cuff. Got the security. Gates right in front. Super quick, super easy. Now it's just a matter of when. Bored. I just gotta find myself a seat. Let's do this.
Searching all along, confessing twilight and all I know, without a clue, without a sign, without grasping it, the real question to be asked, where have I been? I'm a sharpshooter at post masquerade, hiding both face and mind, all free for you to draw. I'm a chef-shifter, what else should I be? Please don't take off my mask, revealing dark. Moments of calm, nothing left to be found. A mirror right in front.
I fucking made it to Vegas. Let's go, baby. Go to sleep. Not my hard drive. Once I'm settled down, once I found my spot, I'll get some food, baby. Restaurant. It's all gonna be good. Vegas, here ready for flight number 2 to SMA Airport. Got a nice long ass day ahead of us. I'm good.
Okay. Is it anything but with this strap?
He's just sitting in here grooving.
Bro said this is entertaining. We are Gucci.
This is how we roll. again?
Hey, wait a minute.
I don't need a seatbelt. I'm so smashed.
Yeah. Oh, we get hit with an airbag. I'm freaking dying.
I mean, do you have this thing whenever I travel? Okay. If you find any mystic magic kit or something, you just have to do it.
Freaking rock?
Yeah. Oh. Like a concert?
Bro, let's fucking go. Oh, that's chill.
Three ball, let's go. Are you doing okay?
I don't really want to. The sand, it's kind of coarse. Kind of irritating, kind of rough.
Alright, let's...
Kind of got everywhere.
Let's walk down there. Let's walk where there's something. Maybe there's stuff down here. That was kind of interesting.
Yeah, one sec. Wait!
Let's walk, and then all of a sudden you don't want to walk?
What's up with that, man?
What do you want?
There's a Katy Perry song about this very...
There's a Pantera song. It's called Walk. Respect. Walk.
See, I need to do cardio like that.
Do it. All our enemies are over there, across the sea.
Okay, quiet.
Do it.
I want to come up quick too.
Yeah. There's a snake in my boot.
My
man. Yeah. So what are we thinking of Long Beach?
What are we doing at Long Beach?
What are you thinking of Long Beach?
Why are we thinking of Long
what
Beach?
What are we thinking of Long Beach?
Oh, we like it.
He did it. He did it.
No, I guess that's the pier.
That's where all the stuff is.
We're like an entire mile down the way.
Yeah.
Classic.
Classic California.
God, why does California have to be so big?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I've stepped foot in the Pacific Ocean for the first time.
You are a nice. Missouri man with a beard in his hand, a regular hat, and a black jacket.
Damn right. Actually, that's how we roll in Texas, too.
And I look like a Midwestern rat in my five-finger death punch t-shirt, sweatpants, and bomber jacket.
Hey man, we Midwesterners are the best. Missouri is the best
okay,
state.
Okay, I do think we should walk barefoot on this road because I'm about to.
I'm fine with that. You know what? I will do that. I will
walk it barefoot.
I'll...
Okay. I guess we're doing a little bit of a stripping. We are walking into the ocean.
Hey Jeff, can you get a picture of us?
My pants are falling down. Let's do it! We're in it!
It's cold!
Max, how was your first time flying?
It was surprisingly easy. Well, I guess not surprisingly, but like, I don't know, it was easy, it was fine. It sucks having that it was so early in the morning, but I mean, it was probably easier this way.
Yeah.
Like, security was fast. I was right in front of security, that was my gate,
right.
And just the, it wasn't too big of a hassle.
This house.
We got some damn hyenas in this house.
Bro, this is crazy. Jess, can you hit back? Okay, I thought you did.
Ugh,
no one did more damage than me. Not more than 950, but
yeah,
I was like, that was a ridiculous damage game. Right? Love Jess. I mean, Daniel. Your other cousin.
I actually really like that custom map.
How are you doing?
Doing pretty good. Got some Z's in.
Yes, sir.
Me and Aussie took our time, and I think he's still going to chill in the room for a little bit.
Yeah, no, that's definitely...
That's the vibe?
The vibe.
Yeah, that's definitely what I need.
Who's doing
that? It's
only
875.
Man.
I did the name is like right there next to the character.
And right now, in St. Louis, it would be 10 o'clock. I would be like shook.
For real. Isn't it nice to just like wake up and then do nothing?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't have to go to work. I don't have to rush to Walgreens to buy a Coke or some like ramen. I don't have to like... Welcome to vacation, guys.
Yes, welcome to vacation. Nick, hell yeah. Mom. Hell yeah.
This is going to be interesting. Ugh. I think this was the wrong time for me to wear my my garbage shoes.
We're taking a quick picture.
We got the squad rolling up. Got some pretty ass waterfalls. Look at this shit. Time to see me slip and slide like a motherfucker. Yeah. We're going up. We get to stretch our legs out after all that sitting. This was a bad idea. Not me actually trying to surf down this mountain. Although that's really stupid of me because I'm probably packing all the snow. I have terribly run down shoes already, so. What was that? That was a bunch of hogwash. Stay stable. Grab the rock. Not like that, though. Yep. That was hard as shit. Almost died like 5 times because I started sliding because I started hitting ice patches and all of it was packed and it was smoothed over and I had no soles in my feet. Couldn't get any freaking traction. So I was like this far away like 7 fucking times from just barrel rolling right down the mountain. Or like right into some like big ass stones. Oh, that was not going to be good. That was not going to be good based on nothing. Whew, fuck. That was gonna be a hard one.
So basically,
You got it. Yep. Get it. Yes. Yes. No.
Go.
Now we know who to gang up on.
I killed myself.
Daniel, you're done.
Boy, get over here. I'm coming for that ass.
Sorry, I'm not into that.
Hey, this ain't present, bro.
Give me your hat.
Come here.
No.
Get in over there.
No, not the hat.
Get your ass.
My wallet, but not my hat.
Back up
not
here.
Not the hat. Not the. I still got my hat. Screw you.
Get your ass back up here.
Your ass is brass.
Oh, you want me to go back up? Okay.
Come here.
Bye, Austin. Somehow I got knocked out of this wall. No, I was headbutting.
No!
Do it!
No, boy!
Do it, Eddie. Get Daniel in there.
No! As long as you don't enter, I'll kill him.
No! Get him! Yeah. Get over here. Come here.
Walk off.
Come here.
Throw him in.
I like how the SWAT guys press up against the wall.
The turntables.
Yeah.
No.
Don't mind me, I'm just training.
He's training.
I've taken a lot of damage, and I haven't seen you get knocked out yet.
I guess I spoke too
fucking
soon.
Oh, he's alive! Throw him over! door! Why, Austin? What the fuck?
Wait. It didn't let me grab one.
How am I knocked out again?
Get him, Austin. Yeah!
It's scandalous, Jess.
Okay. Do not let him win.
That's freaking funny.
We're fucking POV.
How have I not got a single win this game?
It's freaking funny.
He's a burrito now.
What?
Alright, wait.
I got you, Jess.
Damn!
I'm trying to push you under the ropes. Oh, wait.
Oh! Nope.
I didn't. He's getting this work either way.
Yes!
Oh my god, he has hardly been knocked out, so is he.
Yeah!
From the game he's from, they can use psychic abilities.
No! I wanted to hit you with a stick. Woo! Ah!
Get fucking juggled.
Cool, we were hugging it out. It's chill.
Sanctuary is the kitchen.
Are we doing the scary movie? There's one that starts at 8:30. And one that starts at 9:35, bro.
I'm just gonna find a different park these days.
Coward.
Coward.
Too far, you know.
Bro, we were waiting on you, Daniel.
Got back, there we go. Awesome. We tried to go to the movies, that didn't work. Now we're just out here. Saucy mamas? I want some saucy mamas. Ow! Let's go. Closed. Fucking man.
That too many lights on to be closed.
Yo, guys,
what's up?
I'm gonna get some ice cream.
Oh,
there's
a
make it a ice cream. That would be fun.
For sure.
Yo, man, let's see what else is down here.
And then
that. Oh, wait, that gift card is over.
Oh, now you guys can go.
Yeah, now. Yeah, but now the jaywalking is
coming back. Yeah, a couple of bad boys and big bad bear boys. Bad boulders!
For you, my master.
This is the end for you, my master.
What?
Go.
Yeah.
If nothing else is going to set up this.
I'm glad we all heard that photo.
We did.
Just
casually
walking where the hell I was.
He will be
Alpine Big Bear Zoo.
Black bear.
What a fantastic song.
Mm-hmm. I'm not seeing it yet.
Now, where is this big bear I've heard so much about?
I know, right?
Right?
Where is da big bear?
So, is he native to here?
least concern.
He's like, bro, he's that. Chill. He's chill. We don't need to worry about him.
Ursus americanus. It's going to be my new goal to know the genus and species of animals. I know the wolf, or dog.
You should keep a note on your phone so you can study it.
You said I should what?
Keep a note on your phone so you can study the...
I want to passively learn it. I don't want to try too hard.
Okay, you don't want to...
Yeah, because there's no test. So sometimes their excellent sense of smell brings them into close contact with humans. Are they nice?
But what if you're meeting up with a girl up at...
It's a black bear.
Up at Big Bear Lake, and you're at the Alpine Zoo, and a girl comes up and asks you, what's the genus and species of the American black bear, and you don't got an answer.
Freaking Ursus americanus.
Ursula americanus.
Dang!
You're probably the same height as the bear.
Yeah, we can take that.
Pretty close.
Yeah, 6-on-1.
Six on one.
Yeah.
I can size him up.
My 5'7" looking ass.
I mean,
what?
Oh.
My sister's name is Rachel. Wow. Looking at the band?
Oh my god.
Huh?
Are you
looking at the band?
Look at its left. It's look, left
it's
wing.
Oh,
yeah.
I want to read the thing. What is the freaking genus name?
Corvus.
Sticking his head out though.
Wait, this bird's on the other.
He's just trolling his brethren.
Bird speaking. Look at him go.
Dude. It's a freaking raven, dude.
I love ravens.
They're big. Bro, look at them.
Ravens are
all smart and stuff. Definitely be interesting for sure.
Oh, hey, look. Both those coyotes.
Ooh. That's the boy. Okay, do not howl. Do not get that dog in me.
Against a gray wolf, maybe.
Look at that one.
All
the black ones.
Oh, that's majestic.
Bro.
Oh,
look how close he is.
Staring something.
Oh my god.
Oh, right up here. Look at him. Hey there, big boy.
He's not even the biggest one.
Look at you, pretty. What's up?
Tell me. Oh, there's two of them.
Yep.
I don't see the second that you guys.
It's in the hammock.
He's in the hammock, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
I'm glad that the one's laying up top. Yeah, we could have one for a pet.
Yeah.
You would have been too
close. Sad. Look at bro. Oh.
Symbiosis.
Look at this big boy. Look at this big boy.
Bro's just trying to flex in the morning.
trying to check out his games.
That's not
Steel. No, what? Yeah.
That's crazy.
But they don't sharpen them.
Hold on, you're covering some letter. And, oh,
stand. That's just crazy. Oh, he's got even more over here.
Oh, damn.
What I want to see is the Kill Bill one.
We just be walking. Got some ice cream. Went to some shops. Got rejected from bowling, but we're gonna prevail. We're gonna run those fuckers fade. They think we're not professional bowlers. They're really on some shit. We're professional bowlers, right? We're part of the league. Yeah. Oh yeah. For one night.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Again!
Again! That's crazy. I'll take all challenges. That's so funny.
Yep.
Awesome. That good? Okay, let's do that.
Press the one. I was in my own world.
Squeeze.
The boulder.
The boulder is in a very tight position. The boulder is about to be squished into a diamond. Yet again.
Hell yeah. Yep. Then that's going to be mine going on. And I'm going to make these boys some good ass fucking steaks.
Yes, sir.
The mouse can count to three. The mouse can count to fucking three.
The mouse speaks English.
Miles, you can't move at all because you vibrate the floor. It's gonna go off of that. So you're gonna have to be the mouse still, okay?
Can you chug it? No, quit chugging this shit. There's water in it. Great.
Oh.
orange juice. Toss him. All right, look, when he tosses him, Eddie, you need to block this door. Miles is going to block that cabinet. I'm going to block the bar cabinet. Miles, you do it on your cue. Also, someone needs to cut that light on there so we can see him. Oh, he fucking loves that episode. Miles, you're on your cue.
What?
Miles, you gotta toss him away from the cabinet.
It didn't come to me. It went in there. It went to the center island.
Center? We got him in the center. Come on. Okay. Let's go.
Why is he looking fine?
Let me get a better bowl.
Yeah, hey, we got holes. Give me a bowl. Alright, I'm opening
it. Open on both sides.
Both sides.
Watch. Oh, there you go. Easy, easy. Oh,
Jesse came out of your corner. He went out, then he hopped back in.
Stay, Jesse, don't move from that spot. You keep watching that side. Miles, you watch that side. I'm gonna watch this side.
This one right here.
Everyone will have a spot.
Miles. The one on the left knows.
Everyone will have a spot.
On your side?
On your side.
I'm opening this.
Yep, that one.
Open this one fully.
That's where he was. Miles, be careful of the peanut butter behind you.
Yes, sir.
Eyes open, no friendly fire.
Wait.
Quick.
Austin, you got a cup? You got a bowl?
He's not.
No, he's up under the island.
Yes.
That's
how we're getting in and out of the gas.
Yeah. That's why we had to toss him over here, because then he wouldn't be able to move.
That's crazy.
Oh, there he is.
Up left.
That's he went up through the bottom.
Is he behind the fridge or is he gone?
It's hot in there, though. He won't stay
up
there.
The bottom down there.
Man.
Anthony, go to the left side. Go to the left side. Over some. And watch that side, so if he comes back to your way, you can catch him.
Yeah.
No, he's probably in the island again.
I think he's behind the wood. He can't have gotten
around. No, wait, this left side has caulking, but the right side doesn't.
But what I'm saying from the ones I've seen at his size, he looks like he hasn't eaten in a while, which is why he's risking everything. Fucking peanut butter.
Hey, let me,
No, we can make it. No, boy.
What, you want to bring it out here?
Yeah, no, that's not smart. Wait, we need it. First off, trap 101, it needs to be where you can easily get them. What if we just make a trap? We can make a trap.
How?
A little stick holding a cup up, you put a weight on top of the bowl or something.
Bro, this ain't no Ben and Jerry.
Yes, it is.
Ben and Jerry.
Ben and Jerry. What are we talking about? Ice cream?
Catch him. Is he sitting right there?
He is chilling. He's numb.
That's my favorite right there.
Mm-hmm.
What'd you say, Jess?
I said it's not getting me to the right place.
Oh.
The Uber.
Eyes on target.
Numb. Eddie, here, you can go redeem yourself right now. Actually, let Miles do it.
No, let Miles cook. Let Miles cook. Eyes on target. Eyes on target.
Miles, he is still right there, and clearly he's not worried about my sound right now. He is mesmerizing that fucking food. Someone recorded that shit, because if he just comes out of nowhere, I see, he's moving now, Miles.
I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. I'll let you guys know if we caught that damn mouse. Because motherfucker is smart. He's the smartest motherfucking mouse we ever met. But we're going to see if we can catch that mouse. If not, we're going to bed. And if we're going to bed, I'll talk to you motherfuckers in the morning. It's going to be fun. Last day in the state. Shit's going to get wild. Let's fucking go!
No, it's tail caught. Okay?
If it's slut.
We need to put something under it first. We need something flat and strong to put under the paper towel.
You mean to not hurt his tail is what you're saying.
Well, we need to put something under it. I don't give a fuck about tail. But what I'm saying is,
if you push it down and you slide it.
I don't want him to bleed on the floor though. We don't know what's inside his guts.
Grab both ends of the paper towel and flip the pot over.
Boy, yeah, no. We need to just get a very thin sheet of cardboard.
He's fast though.
He's fast as fuck. Fast, like, and he's smart. And he's smart. He's just not smarter than me. He's
probably building the wall right now. So.
Hey, what if this dude was like, hey, listen.
Hear me out.
Just so put him in the corner and leave him there.
No. For the owner.
Yeah.
We put a note. Your mouth.
Leave him like that.
Like this? Austin, do you want to do your method?
I'd say you'd have better chances chucking him out of the pot than you would removing the pot and then chucking the board.
Yeah, just flip it over.
Oh, he fell in it. He fell in it. Dude, I think he's dead.
Both hands on the ball.
Wait, do you think any air got inside?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
For sure.
Yeah, sure.
Just go.
So get both hands on the pot. Uh-huh. Slide your hands, or tilt it so the table.
Oh, no, I got an idea. I'm going to balance this, and I'm going to throw this off in one piece. Oh, shit, it slopped.
Mission successful, boys. Mission successful.
Crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
We got him.
We got him.
We got him.
Oh my god.
Us for Harrison Ford taking back Air Force One. Us.
You got so
I can't breathe. I didn't see him tumbling. Was he doing backflips in the air? He was doing front flips.
All I hear, he's
that looking up in the chair, where it's like, oh,
he's like, I will fly now.
Oh my god,
you hear?
And the nigga was gone.
Yeah, now he's gone.
He's gone.
Oh my god, he was spinning, dude. Y'all don't understand. I hope that.
Bro was used to score a touchdown.
Got the eggs going. We got the fattest pancake.
That pancake is dying.
No, that pancake is gonna.
Daniel on the potatoes. Jess and Aussie are back on their way.
Oh, Max, I didn't realize you asked them how the hike is going. An hour ago,
yeah.
I didn't even realize that. Snow was pretty thigh. Austin said.
Him get over the rail.
Him. Oh. It was.
It was at a very obtuse height. It wasn't very. It wasn't very. Yeah.
You were. Yeah. 180 degrees
isn't
pretty obtuse.
It is.
Freaking laid on that.
What if it was 179 degrees?
We want to go down to
the water.
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's go.
I also do want to see trees, though, because I don't see many trees where I currently reside.
Come back to St. Louis, man. We got trees for days.
You do, but you don't have people.
That is true. We got the demons.
I am now conquering more land, conquering more people, and then I will come back to St. Louis with my new army.
Oh, look at this. Oh my god, look at this fucking shit.
Yes.
The thing right here is good.
All right. That's like the fourth time. Eight.
Gotcha.
Daniel's gonna clap back.
Nah.
Nah, my rock was like 50 pounds.
And that's a better kaboom too. Still better.
Yeah.
Mine was a nuke. Mine was new.
Help, let's get this one in.
It doesn't count. Right.
Yeah. Austin knows what he's doing. The boulder has conflicted feelings about fighting a young blind girl.
This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be real fun.
Yeah. Am I wrong?
No, you're not.
Ooh. Oh boy. This is gonna be interesting. Let's go. That is a slightly big bear.
Places that we've gone that we've not been able to go because they were closed unexpectedly. It's fucking crazy.
I say the same thing about my dating life, but that's okay.
I say it about your dating life too. What do you mean? I've literally come here to tell you to say that.
That was something.
Yeah. Woo! Dude, trek two.
That was wild.
Turns, bro.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Okay. That really had me worried there.
Blew my hair sideways.
You don't
want
roller
coaster?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't? Lady was like, yeah, take off your helmet so you don't lose it.
I love it. Why don't you lose it?
I mean, this is my first thing that qualifies ever as a roller coaster, I think.
Because, I mean, our top speed was 40 miles an hour.
It's been a fun trip. Today, we tried to go to the rope swing course. That was closed because they didn't have enough people. We ended up...
Hi, Max.
What did we end up doing today?
At 9, we started cooking breakfast. Which is the greatest breakfasts that was ever made. And then after that, we went to a trail.
I'm gonna catch him.
Oh, wait, no. We went to get Miles's jacket in the right size in downtown Big Bear Lake. And then we went to a trail. And we walked alongside. And the group taught me how to skip rocks the right way. And
he still hasn't learned.
And then, but I was better. And then we went the whole trail. And then his vlog. So I'm talking to, yeah. And then after that, we went to an obstacle course. Turns out the obstacle course was a fraud because people didn't show up for work.
And just then, like bowling.
Just like bowling. And then we went to a fun zone. We rode a couple roller coasters. Daniel was really slow. I beat him two times
over. That's not fucking true. And
I was going so fast, tears came out of my eyes. This dude was going so slow that Miles could have come around the track.
We're gonna tell a lie. Tell a good one.
And then after that, we did.
The hell you mean? I caught them. I was first in both.
No,
of them.
I was saying that he was going so slow that you could have gone around and caught him.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I was climbing you up.
Maybe on the Alpine, but I don't know about the main like coaster.
Oh yeah, and then we did like a free-flowing coaster with no railing or anything. That was fun. And then we played mini golf, and your boy took the crown. But I think everyone did pretty well.
Yeah.
It was fun.
Found a nice little bar, Murray's. Got ourselves, some burgers and stuff. Now we're just packing. Saying goodbye to the night. Unfortunately, we didn't get any videos from the roller coasters. I really wanted to, but unfortunately, I kind of counted it out. But on the first one, I definitely couldn't have. If I tried to get my phone out, that would have gone flying into a whole other fucking state. And then on the Alpine one, that one, I just want to be safe and sorry, you know. That's our eventful last day. Fuck, I'm feeling tired.
Oh damn, did you lift up both seats? That's a thing?
Okay. Oh, this is difficult. I didn't have to seat way back.
I did not.
So, pleasant. The vibration kind of set that back, so. I'm going to put this right here.
Alrighty, that works.
So we can fall.
I know last time we had to carry some of the bags in our laps.
Some, but we're going to try to go for less this time.
Yeah.
Close that seat so I know what I'm working with.
Like move it forward?
With someone next to me, no.
No?
When we said do it again.
You see my mouth.
Right. The final goodbyes.
You mean physically?
I mean, actually, yes. But also,
yeah, for sure. Yeah, I had to budget for this starting. I've been thinking about this since like August. I've had dreams about it.
I'm on making like 80k a year.
It was supposed to be somewhat humorous.
Yeah,
I'm low on charisma right now. I'm low on human intelligence right now.
Me and the boys have said our goodbyes. Very unfortunate. Now it's our time. Get to Terminal C. Check a flight with Southwest, or check a bag with Southwest. And then we'll be on that plane. I got 3 hours to make it, so everything should be A-okay. That was such a fun trip. Daniel was super cool, Jess was super cool, Austin was super cool, Miles was super cool, Eddie was super cool. Sense of adventure, fuck yeah. Gotta get to my terminal, check my bag, then it's just a matter of waiting. Oh shit, some nice big bunkers. California metal. Fuck yeah. Of 30-minute delays. Yep. Got up at like 6:30.
Actually, more like a 45-minute delay.
Yeah. At least you're able to blaze down the mountain like an hour.
But the reason there's a ton of seats open.
Yeah.
Like 34 seats open.
We'll have to see where we get.
To call home, and I had
Have a good night. Okay. See you. Have a good night. Here we go. Good. Yep. Let's go. Back in shitless. Where are you headed?
Well, I got some friends picking me up.
Alrighty.
I'm about to go get some food.
Sounds good.
Go lay the fuck down.
Alrighty.
What about you?
I've got my parents picking me up. Got to head to baggage claim, and then I'm going to unpack a little bit and see what I need to do to prepare to work for tomorrow.
Bag, right?
Yeah.
I try to avoid that as much as possible.
Yeah. Yep. Exit the terminal. Okay, I gotta keep going. I have work in the morning. I am not looking forward to that. Got home safe and sound. Said bye to Daniel. Said bye to the homies. I am not ready for tomorrow. Back in St. Louis. Back for ready for the time change. Everything about this is going to suck. I still gotta put away a bunch of shit. I've got my Xbox put back together at least. You guys are gonna see me tomorrow, and I'm gonna be a wreck. I'm gonna be the biggest wreck you ever did see. I'm gonna be the biggest wreck I ever did see. And I still gotta do my laundry tomorrow. I'm not gonna go to the gym this week. I'm gonna start back up again next week. And, yeah, it's gonna be a fun time. Welcome back home. First day back. Actually, I'm not all that not looking forward to work. I'm actually kind of excited to get back into it, see what's been going on. Apparently, it's been hell. That's my assumption, because I'm gone, and I hold this place together like it's fucking glue. Next week or the week after, Data Life starts. Spring season of anime, Konosuba. Demon Slayer starts in May. Spice and Wolf. It's gonna be crazy. Shit is gonna be so crazy. Feels nice to be back in St. Louis. First day back, it's pretty good. Got done some stuff that needed to get done. Well, in San Francisco at time. Cleaned some bathrooms. Ate lunch. Helped out with some other stuff. Checked on some other stuff. Just a quick, easy shift. Felt good to be back. I thought I was gonna be feeling lethargic or sluggish or just slow. No, I had a lot of pep in my step. Maybe I'll take some time to watch some anime or something. I don't know. Hair's all whippy because I just took a shower. And,
Felt good to be back in the sauna in the steam room. Sweat a little bit. Kind of breathe in some healing air, some healing steam. And yeah, that's the day's work for me. Today, I got to watch some anime, got to start some new shows, got to watch some good shows, some bad shows. Yeah, that was my fantastic trip to California with me and the boys. Some new friends added to the group. And it was definitely a very, very memorable experience. Thank you guys so much for having me, and I hope that you guys all enjoyed the video. I will see you guys later.